Nothing ever got done, and now, well, they lost everything.
A year after the Launion floods, CBS4's Salina Madrid investigates what has been done to help residents after the rains washed away homes. Thursday on CBS4 Mornings.